A lady I know, Lindy Thompson, wrote this song after the 2015 Charleston, South Carolina shooting.
Thank you.